The first game of the series was played before President Herbert Hoover. There was one big question as Mac and Chicago manager Joe McCarthy shook hands. Who would be Connie's starting pitcher? He chose Howard Ehmke, a has-been. The fans were amazed, but Ehmke struck out 13 Chicago hitters, a new World Series record. The Athletics won the first game with ease and went on to capture the series. After 16 years, the world championship, the applause was sweet to Connie's ears.